Adam say Mufassifa. Say that Adam say he's a Mufassifa. Yes, it is Mufassifa. Because his intent is what? Ta'zeeman lillah. Ta'zeeman lillah. So here, where is the problem? Why is it a bid'ah? Why is it a bid'ah? Na'am Buba. Why is it a bid'ah?
الصلاة القائمة مات محمد المصير الفضيلة بعثه مقام محمد الذي وعده رضيت بالله رب العالمين السلام عليكم محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيه
Then he said his intention is for Allah but he's sinning. Why is it a innovation? Abba Ibrahim. ذبح عند القبور طيب فين الإشكال هناك طبعا ولكن بأي فن طيب there is no متابعة but where is the issue here of the متابعة Right, but I'm saying the issue here is the issue. There is a problem here. That what he did of slaughtering for Allah only, no issue with it, right? Yes. But there is a problem in this, Mustafa.
I'm just following the dossier because it has.
We'll deal with that later.
Please.
Very good, Barakallahu Fik. The place is the issue. The place is the issue, because there are six things. Now this is why we're mentioning that this is very short, but this is very important, barakallahu feekum. There are six things that will make a matter to be an innovation. I remember a few years ago we wrote it down, maybe 3 or 4 years ago we wrote it down here on the table, on the board. Right? Six things. If one of them is missing, it's an innovation. Six things. If one of them is missing, it's an innovation. Number one, I'm not going to worry about the numbers. Just send it to me. Text it to me. Adam.
The time.
Very good. The time. Az-zaman.
Place.
We already say the place.
Okay.
Muhammad Dukur Aba Fatima.
How was the time in the place? That's what I'm
Shafaq Allah. He's sick. That's, we be merciful on him. Irhamu man fil ard. Yarhamu man fil sama. Be merciful upon those who are on the earth and the one that is above the heavens will have mercy upon you. So he is sick, we give him that. We give him a free ticket tonight. Number one, what Adam say? He said the zaman. And he said the place, the makan. Very good. The sabab, the reason why. Ahsanta. Uthman. The intention, not yet. Keep scratching. It's going to come. Huh? Yes, the kind. But I'm going to come back for every one of them. We're going to give an example. Now, whoever say what he said, please get ready for your example. The jinns, the kind, yes. The kayfiyya, meaning the how, the modality. Get ready for your answer, for your example. It's Omar. Huh? The amount. How many so far?
Six.
Six. These are the six. If one of them is not there, it is an issue in the action. These are... You wrote it down? Tell me how much you got. The brother will complete. All right, don't slow down. He said he got the time. The zaman, that, yeah, the time is the zaman, yes. The reason. The sabab, yeah, the kind, yeah, the jins. Huh? The how, the kaif.
And the amount.
The amount, yes. The place where you're meeting, missing. I'm going to ask for all of us sitting right here, those six things. It's very easy to come with a pen and paper. It's not going to cost you. Alhamdulillah, you're going to go home with some good notes. All right? So these are the six things of Uthman. That if anyone is misplaced, it's an innovation. Look, the individual, he wanted to slaughter. Now, is there any hadith to say you can slaughter in the grave? Then it's a problem, because the Prophet never slaughtered in the grave. So the makan is a problem. Right? Now, who's the, you said the moment was the place.
Yes.
So we got an example right here. The individual coming to slaughter in the grave. So this is a bid'ah mufassiqa. He is slaughtering for Allah. But the place he's doing it is not a proper place. That makes it an innovation. No matter how much his intention was to slaughter it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. No matter how much his money was halal and he bought the biggest ram in town. Right? And he got the sharpest knife in town and slaughtered it, barakallahu fikum, by being merciful to the animal. He did all of this in accordance to barakallahu fikum the shar'. But the place he slaughtered was not the proper place. Adam, give me an example of what you say.
Salah.
You say the time, right?
Yes.
Okay, give me an example.
Salah. Fard salah.
Huh?
Fard salah, the time has to be in.
Right, he said the fard salah, the time has to be in. Give me another example. Another example. In regard to what he said. Very good. That one correct. But I want to tell you another example that the people have can relate. Fasting the month of Ramadan in other than him for a fast in January. Another example. Very good. Another example he gave is to slaughter Udhiyah, right? Which is supposed to in the month of Dhul Hijjah. He want to do it in the month of Ramadan. The Zaman. Likewise, the Khidi Minna. That's the truth, Akhi.
Yes.
That's not the place for slaughtering and doing it every year. Al Haqq yuqal, Akhi. Al Haqq, ahaq an yubayyin. The Haqq has more right to be clarified. Do not give your money to these guys. If you're giving them your money, you are aiding them in their innovation. And the one that is aiding innovation, it is like the one that is what? That is awa muhdithan. As the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, La'an Allah, man awa muhdithan. May the curse of Allah be on the one that is sheltering an innovator or covering for an innovator. So do not give your money on this. At all. Bid'ah is haram. And this issue of the Khidi Minna, it is haram. It is an innovation. The Prophet fasted 9 months of Ramadan. 9 times. Did we ever record that he took a specific day every year to slaughter it? Tell them no, man. Huh? What was the number we won? What was the next one? The time, we passed the... The place. Who say the place? No, we passed that.
Reason.
The kaifiyah. Who say the kaifiyah? Muhammad. No. You say the kaifiyah. Well, give me an example real quick.
Like
zikr. Barakallahu fiko. Like zikr. Give me a detailed example real quick.
For instance, the Prophet said, you can say...
With your fingers,
yes, with your
right,
fingers.
An individual do it with the dhikr biz, مثلا, or as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to make dhikr, the Prophet made dhikr But the Tijani, they want to put barakallahu fikum their cloth, right, every day, and then have the someone making 100, someone making 100, and at one point of the time they will turn the lights off. And you know why they turn the lights off? Because two people are coming. The first one that will come is Ahmed Tijan. And he will be asking, he will be making sure that everybody attendance is there. If there is one missing, he say, hey, where is so and so? Right? This is what they say. هَكَذَا قَالُوا. Now he say, if the whole attendance is there, then now barakallahu fikum, the messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will come. Well, subhanAllah, look at these lies. Look at these lies. So the kayfiyya, how to worship, how to make dhikr. This is something that is legislated. What else after the kayfiyya? Sabab. Who say the sabab? Abu Asma. The sabab. The sabab. Who say the sabab? Hassan. The reason. Yes. Somebody bail him out. The sabab.
Celebrating Maulud as a way of saying that you show love to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
That could count. Very good. If any time it rained, and Allah Akbar, this was exactly the example that the Shaykh was given. If any time that it rained, the person make two rak'ah. If any time it rained, the person make two rak'ah. We know that any time the person enter the masjid, he has to do what? Because there is a sabab that is there. But any time it rained, the person make two rak'ah. Then, meaning that's an innovation. If any time it rains, the person make two rak'ah, this is an innovation. Like whenever, because the person has in zima, well, if any time that I enter the masjid, I pray two rak'ah. But look at the water that is coming down. It is the animals are drinking. We are drinking and our vegetation is coming down. The cows are getting milk. So therefore we must be doing what? Whenever it rains, we got to show our gratitude to Allah. This is an innovation. The other one, a sabab, after a sabab we have what? Jins, you don't say? Fadal. Al Jins. Al Jins. That was Fadal, Al Jins. Him. Al Jins is the type. The type. Like slaughter, yeah, but make it detail. Ahsanta. Aywa. Very good. Good example. That the zakat al-fitr, it is to be given in food, not in naqd, in money. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the hadith of? The hadith of? Anas. If Anas or Ibn Abbas. Ibn Abbas. He say, we were at the time of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam giving out food for zakat al-fitr. So if a person, barakallahu fikum, is giving out money, then he is not following the type or the kind that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has done. Or another example, the person say, well, you know what, I got money. And the sheep is too small. I'm going to go buy an elephant for the Eid, because it got more meat. I can feed the whole town. This is also what? Innovation, because it is not what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has legislated. The last one was what? The amount. Yes, Aba Ismail. Udrib lana mathalan. Yes. Like mathalan Maghrib prayer is like how many rak'ah? Three. The person want to make four because he has enthusiasm. He went to the gym. He kind of, you know what I'm saying, bench a whole lot. Al-Qadr, the amount. No, I mean, at the zakat, it's the zakat, you can give more than that. Because whatever is after the regular amount, it will be sadaqah. So the zakat, you can give zakat al-fitr, مثلا, you saw about. Or the zakat al-mal, or any zakat. Yes, you can give more. Yeah, you can give more than you have to. But whatever is the surplus will be counted as a sadaqah for you. Tayyip? And this is not Barakallah.